Yo guys, and welcome back to another SBC. I know the marquee matchup is out, but I'm gonna probably do that tomorrow, but I'll check it now anyway. Marseille and ASSE, Spurs vs Arsenal, Ferencváros vs Everton, and Karaski vs CEO Osaka. Well, that's quite easy. That'll probably tomorrow's video, because it'll be cheaper for you guys as well. I can probably find it cheaper, because when marquee matchup comes out, the price tends to go down like after the first day, and I can probably try to cheat for you guys. Jumbo from Gold Pack for doing this pack from West London. Players from the same league, Max 2, Nationality Minimum 2, Team Overall Rating 75, Team Chemistry 90, number of players in the squad 10. And with this, I just went a full German squad, and I went goalkeeper, central centre back, BPL. Right centre back, right mid, Bundesliga. Left centre back, left mid, Bundesliga 2. A random Ajax German who plays in the left wing. Navas to link with the Chelsea Spanish. Another player from Navas's team. They both play in the same league, same team. And then a random Schweinsteiger, because he gives the rating, so you can make it cheaper by having two players in this squad instead of paying like 800-900 coins each per left mid. But with this, it looks like you do need loyalty in it, because it's 90 chemistry and but all you have to do is just change him centre defensive mid to centre mid, and that costs about 500 coins, maybe 400 coins to do, and then you'll have the chemistry. And this SBC cost me 7,200 coins purely because of Schweinsteiger. 1,200 for him. First zone up, he's got 750, 800, 200 for him, 1,400 for him, 600 for him, 550 for him, 200 for him, 800 for him, 750 for him, 1,000 for him. Sorry guys, I thought I was in recording for a second then. And to Madrid. I didn't even realise it says the things here. Players from the Max Nation 2, League 7 2, Team of Rotten 75, Team Chemistry 90, number of players in the squad 11. And again, I just went with a full BPL team and just put a Spanish guy from the Spanish League who links with him, so they get 6-7. And you don't need no chem for this. This left mid here, because it's 900 coins, because any other left mid you put there, it don't work. They have to either link with him or him, but in one way, there's hardly any left mids show up on the market, so they will most likely pop up anywhere, the players you need. But you need to do it this specific way, that at least that one there, or that one there, or change the whole thing up, you know, that you can do it, like the whole Calcet A team, that Spanish guy up front, is up to you. But as long as you have some links in there, like one link, and then three links. And this costs 6,800 coins. 800 for him, 900 for him, 650 for him, 650 for him, 700 for him, 700 for him, 550 for him, 600 for him, and he's about 700 coins, and 550 for him. And in all these teams, you don't need no loyalty at all, in none, any other team. What do I get by even doing the pack? I didn't even check. Guys, that looks like I'm going to get nothing from this pack, the way that looks. Oh, a gold player's pack. Is that where you get one gold player in that pack? Because if it is, it's so mad. Yeah, we'll start with this one because it's one rare gold in it, in the pack. Yeah, not even a board. Actually, I'm not gonna complain now. I don't care what I get now. I complain every video because I deserve to play. Yeah. I paid overall 14,000 coins. Yeah, I paid 14,000 coins for this whole entire SBC. Right? And he will go because of he's in the marquee matchup. Right? But I'll use him in the marquee matchup. But he's what 2,500 coins right now. Any other players in marquee matchup? Don't know. Send him to the club. I keep saying Marchy when it's marquee. Someone corrected me the other day. And for some reason, every time I say marquee, I say Marchy at the same time when I say it fast. No. This is disgraceful. Promise me I might get good, not. He might go for something. You know what? See, as this, yeah, if we sold everything, like, again, we probably made about 7k. That can't be right. You know what, I'm not scrolling through that, but I'm just going to put them on for 3.8, and if that goes, that means it's 5 grand we made in this pack. And we paid 40 for the whole thing, and let's say, that's 5 grand from them two. And let's just say 800 coins per player. So we're about on like 12k one now. And we're not going to get a board again. As long as we get over 2k in this pack, it's fine. Lanzini. Ooh, is he transferred? He's transferred. Let's just say he's 2k. So we basically, we're in a profit now. So anything here, we're all in profit. If you think about it. Oh, he's a lot, he is. Because I wanted to buy him the other day. Another 8 grand, dropped the price. But yeah, we made about, selling all the consumables, all the players we had in the packs, we probably made about 20k overall. So we made 6k profit. So that ain't really good. But yeah, guys, if you did enjoy this or helped out, don't be afraid to hit that like button. Comment down below who you get in your packs.